the woman I would ask Ecuador to marry.
Oh, excellent.